Hi and welcome. I needed a little electric moment, so we got an EDM ride, 45 minutes. We are going to start in the saddle. Make sure you've got the resistance to support you. We'll be right around 100 RPMs right here. Pull your abs in. Move your hips back. Okay, your spine is strong. Your mind is strong. Add a little bit more resistance. We are going to have weights on this ride. We got a crunch with a flat go. And just take a deep breath in right here. Feel the rib cage expand. Beautiful. Oblique. Right. Left. So it's not just an elbow exercise right here. I want for you to feel your abs engage. I started with this song intentionally. Do it for the love. For the love of you. Maybe you want to dedicate this ride to someone. Whatever works for you, but come from a place of love. Okay? We're not going to beat ourselves up mentally. We're not going to do any negative self-talk. We're coming from a place of love rather than a place of fear. So you hinge from your hips. You're not headbanging, you're not hunching over. Feel that in your triceps. Now we take it to our open triceps. That's it. Add a little bit. We're going to be at about 75 RPMs. So make it thicker. See, my plug is a white boy. We're selling Kush, not white boy. See, my plug is a white boy. Okay, your hips rise in the puddles. You need to stay in the saddle. That's fine, okay? No judgment. We're not beating ourselves up. This is about you showing up with what you've got and giving your best. Let's practice.
Absolutely. And all these ladies want my baby, that's a fucking ass. Love is in my-
Work. three, two, you push. Yeah. Dial it back, go. Hey. Four, three, two, push. Come on. Ha. Have a seat. Peel your resistance back. You made it over your first hill. How does that feel? Pretty good, right? Okay. We're gonna work our way up another hill. Don't come at me. We got two fast songs back to back. I gotta keep you on your toes. I don't ever want you going, okay, well, this is what comes next. Generally, yeah, there's some bones that we're gonna use, but something like this, followed by what's next, it'll be fun, okay? Because we just gotta learn how to pivot. We don't make drama with anything, because what does that do? Where does drama get us? Okay. Maybe we lose some friends if we're like extra. Right or left leg right here. You're at your base resistance. Ass uphill. Two presses. Crunch, oblique, four, three, tap back, push, tap. Regroup. Reach out. hold your breath. When you're ready, we're back at it. Feel like a hill. Might be too much. Okay, arms are out. You got one sweep, one high curl. Pulse in and out. Make sure you have a bend in your elbows, but you don't look like a T-Rex. There you go. Okay, it's time to punch. Right, left, here we go. Double up, double up. Yeah, single. Double up. Okay, you remember the routine? Let's try it. To throw punches. Hit it, single. Double up. Singles. Finish strong, doubles. Put your weights away. Find your lighter resistance. Leg, I would say choose your weaker leg.
You only think that you are better now, you only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything.
Are in alignment so that you're using your abs We should to each other, to ourselves. Okay?
Is it alright if I come right? Is it too late?
Take your right ear to your shoulder. Your left hand reaches towards the floor. Feel that beautiful, beautiful stretch right there.
If I stay cool, would you be mine?
Switch. Just find that slow four count breath.
All I can think about is coming over, coming
over. Ah, that'd be nice. We can do that again.
All I can think about.
Create space in between your shoulder blades. Inhale, reach up tall. Good. Exhale, shake it out. Grab a hold of your left right foot. Oh, oh, oh. Reach up with your left hand. So really reaching in opposite directions here. Your spine is so long. More space in between your vertebrae. Good. Bring your leg up. Deep breath in. Exhale, fold forward. Bring your chin as close to your chest as you can. Breathing into the stretch in your hamstring. A little love for your calves. And let's switch.
All I can think about is coming over, coming over. All I can think about is coming over.
Are you still zooming your friends? Are you still zooming your family? It was a fun thing to do at the beginning, but let's make sure that we're still doing it. And I'm just as guilty, so I say these things, and oftentimes they're reminders for myself. So if it benefits anyone else out there, then awesome. Okay, let's finish strong in our power pose. Maybe today I suggest you take your shoes off. And you really allow yourself to get grounded.
Because all I can think about is
slippers are my reminder here. Okay, Okay, so standing tall, gentle bend in your knees here. Soften your shoulders. Soften the tiny muscles around your eyes. Soft smile. Acknowledge this good feeling and know that you are so very deserving of it. Anytime you want it, it's there for you. Let's take a deep breath in, reach up tall. Seal it in, all that good energy, pull it to your heart, keep it with you. Be kind to others. You are awesome. You kicked ass. Thank you for indulging me in this super fun ride. I'll see you again soon. Thank you.